Stars. Good morning to all. Today our topic is learn to draw tortoise. And here is your demo.
Hello little Shem Stars. Welcome to your Google Classroom. Today our topic is learn to draw tortoise. Take out your page number 35. We will learn today another type of tortoise, the real one. In your book, here is your tortoise. There is nothing to do much. You can do it your own. It's your own. Just you have to just fill these colors on your sketch given on your book. It's just a simple technique. Only you have to fill red, yellow, green, blue color, orange, your violet. Simple, you have to fill all colors in your turtle over here. It's just a simple one. So we are doing turtle. So let's begin. Take your pencil. For the turtle, you have to make one big oval like this for his body. And one smaller one for his head. Two oval. Now make two lines over here like this for his neck, for his head. We are starting from here. His nose, and place his eyes over here like this. Now for his back, back like this. And for his neck, we are making four small ovals. So here, for the first leg, and the second leg, half oval. The back leg, make one oval. Now make his legs. So here is our basic sketch is ready. Now give some textures on his back. So here I am giving turtle texture on his back. Now your sketch is complete. Color we using black, green, blue, your brown, yellow, red, and your violet. So I I'm starting with your green color for the body. First we have to put our green color. Very lightly. Take your yellow color, mix with your green. I'm taking brown color. Apply brown color very softly. We are putting now some medium tones. Mixing with green and here. Now take your blue color for the shadow parts. Here I am using for the darkest areas. Taking green color again, mixing with blue. Now for the lightest tones, we are taking yellow again. The back we are applying red, yellow, orange and blue color. So first we start with red color. I'm taking our blue mixed with our red color on it. So here is our tortoise complete. Make some background with the different colors. So here I am using yellow ochre. Blue, violet color, shadow pass. We are applying here some violet color. So here is your demo, Little Shamstars. Thanks for watching. You can drop your queries on your Zoom class. So have a great day and take care, students.
Shamstars, that's all for today. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom. Take care.